check your mirrors. Yeah, you actually probably shouldn't take driving advice from me because I've gotten in several accidents. Wait, how do you drive again?
Wait, how are you reading in?
And they all were not my fault. I just had bad luck. I had a cursed car. It was like a magnet for other cars. And people just loved to hit me.
But it's okay.
So before the video goes on, I just want to say you might have noticed that black dot on my mouth. Well, yeah, it's just my toothpaste. Just dumb, and I didn't know that it was on my face. And I realized later on, so yeah.
It's 7:50 in the morning. Winter break is over. It's the first day back to school. I'm in my last semester of high school now. I should probably figure out where I want to go to college. I'm thinking maybe Yale, Harvard, something in like that area.
Okay.
It's just hard to find out where you want to go to college when you just don't know what you want to do with your life, okay?
Sad song for you on the world's smallest violin.
Because I don't want to grow up, I don't want to graduate. I mean, do I? I don't know. So anyways, my first semester, I was in calculus. It was a struggle the first semester. I'm not gonna lie, like, it's just hard. I used to be really good at math. This shit is the next level. I just couldn't grasp any of these concepts, and I'm like, why am I in this class? Like, I need to drop. But the thing about dropping is you have to walk into the counselor's office, fill out a form, and talk to her. So literally that's why I've stayed in calculus, because I'm too lazy to go to the counselor. So instead I literally just fail everything. So this is what I'm wearing today. This is great. This is a great shot, guys. You can really see the full outfit. Definitely tardy. Gonna go. My mouth is burning because I ate the spicy shit. I asked for a sandwich and she gave me the chicken tenders. I said, ma'am, I asked for the sandwich. I'm just kidding, I have anxiety. I just took the chicken tenders and left. It's official. I'm walking to the counselor's office. I'm doing it. I'm getting a drop form. Hi, could I pick up a drop form? Yes, I finally did it. I finally did it. Guys, this literally took a whole semester. Hi, Miss Lamb. You have to get it signed by your teacher, and I have to tell him that I want to drop. And I just don't want him to be disappointed in me. I mean, honestly, he's probably going to be like, Jesus Christ, finally.
And so we also know one other thing that you can write down here, that delta x equals b minus a over n. So, and we are going to start by doing this the hard way. The hard way is I give you the, what is delta x?
Sorry, I don't speak Italian.
So it's just
21.
Is everyone clear? Going to infinity.
Let me move my bank so I can read that again.
Why are you running?
I can never be satisfied with the choice that I make.
Johnny, are you gonna get a 4 or 5 on the AP test?
Probably not. Wait, is the AP test multiple choice?
No! That's why we do so many FRQs in class.
I should drop. I'm dropping, guys. I'm dropping. Don't worry.
It's so painful for me to do this, but I think it's just my time.
And while maybe you're not getting A's in here. Man, I'm disappointed.
I hate disappointing people. Okay, I'm leaving school. I turned it in.
It's all ogre now.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Guys, I'm pissing my pants. I'm sitting in Starbucks editing this video, and then I look at myself in camera on Snapchat. It happened again.
Super good vibes only.